And finally, we have here Twilight. As you can see, she needs to be painted except for her colored eyes.
Whoa, that's a big version of me. We got lots to color. Let's get started.
So we have our purple marker here. And let's start off by coloring her body color purple. So let's start right here. So a little tip when you guys are doing this is you don't want to touch the color or the marker that's on the body while it's still wet, because then it's gonna stick onto your hands, and if you touch something else, it will smear all over the place. Ooh, time to color the wings. Now it is your project, so you can actually color her however you want it, whatever colors you desire. For me, I'm just kind of sticking into her regular color, but like I said, it is your project, so have fun with it. If you want to color her rainbow color, hey, it is all up to you as long as you are happy. So that is it for the body. Now let's move on to the face area. Now we have to be a bit more careful with this one because we don't want to color her eyes purple where it doesn't have to. Now let's move on to her ears. And we are done with Twilight's body. That turned out great. Now let's move on to, you know what? Let's color her hair. First marker that we are going to need is our rose color marker or dark pink. So for that, we are going to color this part of her hair. Ooh, this is really a beautiful color. I love it. And right beside our pink strand, we also need our purple strand of hair. Ooh, we also have to color our horn, right? Let's not forget about that. Little unicorn. Okie dokie. Now let's move on to our really dark blue color. That will be the color for the rest of her hair. That is it for the hair. We are now going to do the same thing for her tail. Alright, so we're gonna do dark pink here. Next, let's use our purple marker. And finally, our dark blue color. Tail is also done. Now let's move on to the base of our vinyl figure. Looks like she is on top of clouds with lots of stars. So I think I want to go ahead and use our dark pink color right here. Make sure not to color the stars because we are going to paint the stars a different color. For the stars, we are going to use color yellow. Because what is Twilight without stars? Gotta have stars, right? Oh, we missed a spot right here. We are going to use the same color blue for the very bottom of the figure. We're just gonna go all the way around.
That's so much better.
Okay, guys, here it is. Here is Twilight all colored in. I love, love, love how it turned out. I especially love the little stars over here on the bottom. Oh my goodness, what do you guys think? Do you like it? If you do, make sure to give this video a big thumbs up, okay? Now, we are actually not done yet. Almost, we need to put some stickers on there. So, I want to start with the sticker that resembles her cutie mark the most. And that is going to be this one. So, we are going to put this right where her cutie mark is usually at, which is right here. Now we can put more stickers on the cloud or the base area. We have lots to choose from, lots of cute ones. Let's start off with this butterfly right here. And I want to put that in the middle. Just like that. Okay, let's put some more. How about this diamond? We can put that right around here. Ooh. I also see a cupcake, a big yummy looking cupcake. That can go right here. How about a rainbow? This reminds me of Rainbow Dash. Ooh, we got another butterfly. This time around it's color pink. This one reminds me of Fluttershy. Let's put a purple heart. Cherries. On here. How about this colorful apple? We also have this colorful word that says sweet. Let's put that right there. What else? What else? What else? Oh, look, we have a sundae. Yum. We are definitely going to use that around here. Ooh. I think we can squeeze in one more. How about our big red heart? Right here. And we are done. Here is Twilight Sparkle. Oh wow, I really, really love how it turned out.
Ooh, wow. I love it too. Thanks for all your help.
You're very welcome, Twilight. Okay, everyone, I hope you enjoyed this video.